I got hits from before you were born.
And I've got hits that are my own.
Demi Lovato covers Adele and Katy Perry during an incredible Diva Riff-Off against James Corden on The Late Late Show. Today's episode is brought to you by The Uncarrier with T-Mobile One. Get all unlimited, all in. Demi proved she can hold her own among divas from the past. Last night, The Late Late Show host James Corden was ranting on his late night show about how the divas of today aren't the same as they once were. That's when Demi Lovato conveniently walked on set to challenge him. Demi decided they better settle this argument once and for all with a diva riff-off. Yeah. With a little help from a cappella group Level, Demi launched into a cover of Adele's Rolling in the Deep. If anyone else is getting pitch-perfect vibes here, you're not alone. That performance prompted James to sing Tina Turner's River Deep, Mountain High, followed by Aretha Franklin's signature song, Respect. And that's when Demi roared in with a little Katy Perry. Demi's riff-off wouldn't be complete without a hit of her own, so she ended the battle with her song, Heart Attack, followed by a literal mic drop. And let's be real, Demi totally won this diva riff-off. The audience and James agreed that Demi totally won, but then the two decided that all divas are fabulous and launched into a duet of I Will Survive. So what do you guys think of Demi covering Adele and Katy Perry? Tell us below all your thoughts, because we know you've got some. Thanks so much for tuning in to Clevver News. I'm your host, Tom Plumlee, and I'll see you next time. Oh, and for more Demi, click over here to see her fail at the R-rated 5-second rule on The Ellen Show. And thanks to our sponsor, T-Mobile. Stream all the music and videos you want with unlimited data from T-Mobile.